This demonstration is great for discussing why scuba divers can sometimes feel weightless. Start by getting an object's weight suspended in air, and then move everything into a bucket of water. We can see that as it becomes submerged in the water, its weight decreases significantly.